I may not be able to find my mother, but Jenkins' mom is a balloon ride away. Please, you can trust me. No, just get out of here and leave Mr. Jenkins with me. I can't do that. I'll put him back in a zoo.
You listen to me, Sam. That's your upset voice. You get upset when you're hungry. Good thing I brought these. Ta-da! They're really good right there, I'll bet.
I do not like them, Sam, I am.
But you could.
I could not, would not on a boat. I will not with a goat. I will not eat them in the rain. I will not eat them on a train. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them. Sam, I am.
Relationship.
It's not us I'm worried about.
I'll tell her you're innocent. She'll believe me.
Oh, really, Mr. Furry Foot Bandit? Who's she supposed to believe? Hector Jive? Bamboozle McHoaxy Pants?
I only use Bamboozle McHoaxy Pants for hotels.
Why do you have so many aliases?
Because nobody's ever wanted me to stay the same person before. Nobody's ever stuck around long enough.
Well, there's a reason nobody's ever stuck around this long, Sam. Believe me, I know. Because I've tried. I've tried you as a friend, and you don't fit. You don't fit anybody. Not even your own mother.
Guy!
Oh, dear. Guy's just upset. I'm sure he didn't mean it.
Sam, that last bit.
But his words crushed poor Sam, whose heart cracked like a peanut.
I'm sorry, Sam. I'm sorry.
No. You're right. Come on, Mr. Jenkins.
No, wait! Sam, you can't sell him.
Good night.